Good morning, guys. Today is the day that I'm gonna go grab my paramotor. And I'm just a little bit excited. Got up a little too early. Couldn't wait. Thankfully, Christopher, he has agreed to meet me or drive 2 hours for me so that I don't have to drive that extra 2 hours. And so it's gonna be a small journey, just 4 hours to Provost and 4 hours back, and he's gonna give me some lessons, hopefully, all depending on how things go. Nice and early, just opening the curtains here. This is what we got to look at for the day. Let's see. That's how you learn. You can't switch the view. Let's see. Let me switch it. I can have a focus on things. Well, that's interesting. You can't switch the view while you're recording. On my phone. Well, here. It's dark. It's so dark out there you can't even see outside. You can just see inside through the reflection of the window. Well, it's time for coffee. Turns out it's nice and warm today. If you can see that. -3. Yeah. Should be a good journey. Ooh, I even got some wings in my froth. This is grim. I searched this 4-hour journey and there's maybe one Tim Hortons along the whole route. Ugh. This is desolate country. Oh no! It's getting colder. And Suki's hungry. Oh, so is Versace. You want some food? Okay. Gorgeous moon. Gorgeous sunrise.
Here we are on the road. These are a few places that I went through. Purdue. And bigger was fun. Check out this sign. New York is big, but this is bigger. There's always lots to see and do in Saskatchewan. If you're looking for straight roads. Oh my goodness, I think that's Chinook. Is it taking a crap? And then we get to Unity. It's amazing what you see in Saskatchewan. And my paramotor arrives in a big old truck. This is Chris Walter, bringing me my Kangook, the Flying Hutterite.
We got the chest strap here, okay? Good. Good. How's my bum? You want to go ahead? Here.
The bag.
Just gonna warm it up.
Okay.
think it's coming like this. Yep, you know it's coming like that.
Stuff to get you in the mood.
Bossy.
The music.
In the mood? No, not really.
Well, I mean for flying.
What, my alarm?
Is that what that is? It's more like a lullaby. Yeah. What, it's to put you to sleep, not wake you up.
Checking. All right. Trimmer's in. Trimmer's on. Good, good. Brake cogging. He's going to try and set the tide back a bit.
The wind is gone.
Getting all messy.
No wind.
No wind? Okay, we have to do a forward lunge. Let's set the wing up.
Okay.
Here goes a reverse lunge.
Forward?
Forward lunge. I'll make sure that's up, yep. No, a forward lunge, you're right. Yep. Want to come give her a throttle?
Hold the throttle there. No, up here. Give her.
Okay, one, two.
I guess it flies. Man. That looks so awesome. So awesome. I can barely wait to try it myself. Oh, that looks so fun.
I imagine it's a drowning in the ocean.
Somebody's calling me. Nice gentle landing.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well, you made it.
Awesome! There is a little bit more wind at the moment. Engine out. You think so? Hopefully it's a good spot over there. Maybe that's what he says. I guess we better go get him. It's supposed to be plus 12 this weekend.
Oh,
I shouldn't have told you that. Want me to pop it?
No, huh?
Nice. No?
Is it coming up?
Yep, it's coming up. Let me just take a quick look here. No.
Nothing?
Nothing yet.
Blow while you're doing that, do it, Steve.
I'm blowing.
Nothing?
Maybe hold it in when you're blowing.
Yes. Is it coming now?
No.
Could be the clunk.
Okay, there we go. It came up now.
Oh, it's going. It's going.
Into the carb?
Yeah, it's going into the carb now.
Okay, we're good?
Yeah, come on. You feel it?
Okay.
Fire it up. Get away from the back.
Yeah, just watch out. There you go.
Come on.
Beautiful. Well, guys, there it is. Yeehaw, my first paramotor. Hopefully I'll be in the sky this weekend. It's gonna be plus 12, which is like, I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit, but it's gonna be good. Talk to you later. Only got a 4 hour journey home. And the journey back starts again. I'm not gonna bore you all with that. It sure was foggy though. Please like, subscribe, and comment on the video. I enjoy your comments and appreciate them. Have a great day.
That looks so awesome. So awesome. Heh heh.